Hello, I'm Dr. Terry Simpson. I'm a surgeon, and I wanted to tell you just a little bit about our experience with weight loss surgery and vascular surgery, and probably the most significant discovery that we learned and how it changed my practice. I spend more time telling my patients and teaching my patients how to cook than I do operating on them. This single fact has done more to revolutionize our practice than anything else that we had done. In over 20 years of weight loss surgery, we have a number of patients who are highly successful. Those patients fit into the single group of people who have gone from morbid obesity to normal weight and have maintained that over 5 years. Every year, I've asked these patients a number of questions. What do they eat? What do they drink? Habits about exercise and stuff. One year, I asked a question I hadn't asked before. Do you cook now? Something besides reheating meals or just throwing packages of food together? And did you cook before? And what do you eat now that you didn't eat before surgery? The results were astounding. More than any other factor, patients who cooked and didn't cook before, it was significantly more than the other way. We also have a group of a couple of hundred patients that have never left morbid obesity in spite of some of the best weight loss surgery that could be done and the most aggressive weight loss surgery that could be done. When we ask them, most of them don't cook, over 80%, and all of them pretty much eat the same things they ate before surgery. So that changed our practice. So now what we do is we teach patients to cook. In fact, when patients come to our office, the very first things that we have them sign is something and saying, if I don't cook now, I promise that I will learn how to cook. And I promise that I'm going to learn to cook something different every day, every year, and that my habits will change. It's right there on their consent forms. We feel that strongly about it. So I've kind of gone from this guy that was a surgeon that did a lot of weight loss surgery and some vascular surgery to someone who describes himself as, I'm a cook, and I do a little surgery on the side, and I teach a whole lot of cooking to patients. For your doctor's orders, I'm Dr. Terry Simpson.